Dickerson a little bit choking up now in this at bat. He was down on the end of the knob earlier in the ball game. That's why he's able to catch up with everything that Hernandez is tossing up there.
Well, he almost took that one out of the catcher's mitt. It looked like it fooled him, and he found a way to still get a bat on it. Pitch number 12. With the bases loaded, two outs and a two-run lead. Hernandez once more, the big deep breath, and now to the plate. On the ground to second, and the Reds have won it on opening day. Congratulations, David Bell. Boy, you talk about a big-time piece on the mound right there. That was added bat by David Hernandez.
You're not kidding.
That is getting it done.
The way he started out, it seemed like he needed four or five pitches before he kind of got his sea legs underneath him. But once he started finding that release point, I'll tell you, this guy was not going to let it get away.
I mean, it was two balls and two strikes for six straight pitches in that at bat, and he threw nothing but strikes the rest of the way to get his first save as a Red.
Congratulations, David Hernandez and David Bell.
I mean, right on down the line. Derek Dietrich, native of Cleveland, with a big home run. Castillo, his first opening day start, though not a win, pitched beautifully here today. Jose Iglesias getting his Reds debut. Couple of hits, knocks in a run, scores a run.